they turn out using the red thing afterwards.
One hit kill makes works wonders.
Thank you.
Okay, I mean overall it's a fun game, it only irritates me that you have to grind, like without chase, like it would be impossible to beat that late game, like end game bosses, impossible. But oh well, that's how it goes. Yeah, I'll be playing more of these games, but that will be for the future. Yeah, from the locations they mentioned, I definitely have the Salsetta, Felghana, like its origins, which I think is like a remake of the first game. Because there's something like weird, because I think from the games I have, the earliest released was this, but in story chronologically they are somewhat different. I'm like not entirely sure. But yeah, it's a fun little, not little, because if you had, if you would grind, like, explore every bit of a map and whatnot, then I imagine you would, like, still need to put quite a few hours. I think how long to beat says that for completionists you need, like, around 30 hours, something like that. But yeah, this will be pretty much it. Yeah, they are showing like some kind of epilogue, but to be fair, I'm not entirely sure I care much about these characters. But I mean, story was okay. Anyways, thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you guys next time. Later.